This is why we like leaving late nights. Reason one, we can work on the Friday and still take the late night flight. Reason two, the airport is empty. Check it out. We are only one of maybe four people online ahead of us. Number three, traffic to the airport is not bad at all. Got here in about 20 minutes, even with a little traffic. Step four, can fall asleep on the flight. 1:35 flight means it's around our bedtime, a little later. Yeah.
No lying. Thank you.
My name is Shane Burns. My official welcome to aboard cabin 75845, going 777 service from JFK through to Hong Kong. Flight time today is 14 hours 49 minutes. Probably weather conditions are expected to be a little bit mixed, so I would suggest you keep yourself with loosely fastened the journey just in case we encounter some unexpected turbulence. Weather for arrival in Hong Kong, reasonably clear skies, temperature around 27 degrees Celsius. We are on our way. I'll speak to you once more just before we start our descent in Hong Kong. Until then, I invite you to sit back, relax, enjoy the cabin service. Thank you.
Captain Shane Burden and my team, thank you for flying Cathay Pacific, a member of the One World Alliance, and enjoy your stay in Hong Kong. For passengers with other destinations, we do wish you a safe and pleasant onward journey. Goodbye.
We are now in Hong Kong, our favorite and frequent layover spot, because we always fly in Cathay. It was at the best deals lately. Now we're about to go to chill at the lounge for a few hours for our flight to Taipei.
It is also 5 o'clock in the morning and the airport is so empty. So it kind of like feels like we have that whole airport to ourselves. It's like JFK when we left there. It was so empty. Breakfast starts at 6, but beer starts anytime. Still have my torta. It made its way from Junction, Queens, New York to Hong Kong Airport.
Oh yeah.
Now I can taste the pineapple. And it's still good. We had three of these. This is the last one.
Beats airplane food. It's the first time in this airport.
We've been in this terminal area route before. This is a new route for us.
Welcome aboard the flight JA486 from Hong Kong to Taipei. In the flight with me this morning is the first officer Kenny Yip, a place to the surface in Sassi Nature Service Terminal. Flight time 1 hour and 20 minutes.
That silky beef tendon.